Today, it is about you. Your achievements are impressive and, of course, well-deserved. Take the time to reflect and, of course, celebrate. But while today is about you, tomorrow is about the world around you. Applying the skills you learned to make the world a better place is the true measure of your success as an engineer. When you walk out of these doors, think of the next 5 decades. Because while you have all of us behind you, your family, friends, and instructors, the world is out there in front of you. Graduates, congratulations again. Now go out, make this world a better place, and continue to make us proud at the College of Engineering.
At that point, I remembered what I was told by an old recon Marine when I was a Boy Scout. It was during a problem-solving exercise when I was at my wit's end and everybody was saying that there was no way forward, that he said to me, "Victor, nothing is impossible to the man that refuses to listen to reason. Don't listen to why you can't do something. Look for a way that it can be done. Go around, go over, go under, or make a pass through, but find that path forward.
Don't move the needle, design an expanded gauge. Don't just measure progress, redefine what it means. We want to do the things that sound undoable, but if done, could redefine humanity. We are temple made, and setbacks only make us stronger. We are temple made, and we do not quit. I did not overcome all of the setbacks and the failures I faced earning this degree to just sit back comfortably and be a part of the world around me. I'm here to change it. I know that we will continue to face setbacks, but I also know that we will continue to overcome them. Fellow graduates, I know you will join me. Thank you very much.